Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to White Hart Lane. There's not a spare seat to be had. It's jam-packed solid in White Hart Lane. There's an air of expectancy. There's a crescendo of noise inside the ground. It's the Carling Cup semi-final second leg. It's Tottenham Hotspur against Arsenal.
Well, here we are, and what's going to develop? Here's Jermaine Genus now. He scored our goal, of course, in the first leg. Genus goes for goal! It's in the post, and it's gone in! It's the perfect start for Tottenham!
Jermaine Genus on 3 minutes gives Tottenham the lead on the night and on aggregate. And it's Genus's fifth goal of the season. Cue scenes of wild delirium inside White Hart Lane. And just as we did in the semi-final against Chelsea, Spurs have the early lead. Long ball played forward, flicked on there by Berbatov. Genus took it forward. His shot struck the post and it rebounded into the net.
Put into the far post. It's an own goal.
They've gone over to Michael Dawson, but Tottenham lead by 2-0 on the night and 3-1 on aggregate. 27 minutes on the clock. It's Dawson that takes the applause. Wenger sits there rooted to his seat. I think that was an own goal. Genus takes the free kick. He scored the first, gets the assist for the second. It's gone in off Bentner.
Sorry, played by me. He's not even playing, is he? Lennon turns away. Played forward towards Keane. Keane's through on goal. It's Keane. It's 3-0. It's 3-0. That's a great start for Tottenham in the second half.
It's the first chance they've had. And Robbie Keane has buried it. And is that the goal that sends Tottenham through to the Carling Cup final?
Pleb. Good header away there by Genius inside his own box. Berbatov turns, referee lets play continue. Lennon has it, good ball flicked outside to Chimbonda. Now Bronx available, Lennon wants it played in. It's Keane, back to Lennon, is it four?
It is! Lennon makes it four! And now you've got to believe it, Tottenham are surely going to Wembley. Absolute delirious scenes here inside the ground. They're all saying they can't believe it. It's just approaching the hour mark. And Aaron Lennon scores to make it 4-0 on the night and 5-1 on aggregate. Great ball back to find him. Great touch. He made no mistake. Last few seconds now. By my watch, the time is up. Tottenham continue to press forward. Here's Genus. Genus is in the box, chance for a fifth. It's Mel Brown. It's 5-1. The scoreline has been repeated. On 93 minutes, Steve Mel Brown makes sure. Everyone knows it now. Just as we did in 2002, Tottenham Hotspur have won the semi-final by 5-1. Arsene Wenger sits rooted to his seat. It's been 21 games in coming, and what an occasion. By my watch, the time is up. Howard Webb agrees. It's there. Juan de Ramos and Arsene Wenger shake hands. It's all over, and Tottenham Hotspur are at Wembley. Jermaine Genus was involved in the first two goals. He scored the first, he set up the second. Robbie Keane made it 3-0 up on 48 minutes. Aaron Lennon made it 4 on 60. They got a consolation through Adebayor. And Steve Mel Bronk made it 5 on 93. That's what it means to everybody here. Ladies and gentlemen, Tottenham Hotspur are going to Wembley.